final of the women's 5,000 metres and gold medalist, two times Olympic champion at this event, 2007 world champion at this event, and now 2013 champion at the 5,000 metres, Meseret Defar from Ethiopia. Tell us about the run today, Meseret.
The race was very nice. The first kilometers a little bit slow. After 1 kilometer, the races began to going too fast. The last five laps, it's very strong, and my body is good. My feeling is perfect. And the last 200 meters, I will do my last speed, and the final, I made it.
Your teammate and yourself, your teammate Ayana and yourself went to the front after the 3 kilometer mark. Were you working together there at that point?
Yes, we worked together. We decided to go after five laps left. And Ayana, she have endurance too much and she don't have speed. Because of that, she hard work. And I follow her and we did good tactic race and we take gold and bronze.
Congratulations.
Thank you.